Alright, what's up everybody?
It's your boy Zelda Gamer back again with another video. It's been a while since the last one. I mean, that's okay, because we are nearing the final Flying Beast, which is right there. But in this episode, I'm gonna do the seven heroines, which are right here. I'm marked. This is the, has always been the shrine quest that I struggled the most with. Oh, I see a shrine right there too, so maybe depending on how long the video is, after I'll do that one too. So here we go. Oh my god. That timing. I see an orb. Oh, wait, no, those aren't orbs. Never mind. Actually, I do see this one. Wait, how do you pick it up? Oh, you have to use this. Now, if I remember. Goes right here. Ow. Oh yeah, it does. See, look, you can see the thing on the sword. One right here. What's the symbol? It's the two dots. Now I'm not 100% sure on this, but I think it goes here. I'm just trying to remember. So let's mark that one. This. Oh shit. I think it's the triangle. Oh no, it's the green one. I think that one goes here. This one already have a ball on it? Oh, no, it doesn't. Oh, and there's another orb. Right there. And this one goes... I know this one goes in the first one right here. Like, I'm 100% sure it goes in the first one up here. How many have we done? First of all, are there any more orbs? Like on the ground? Oh, there's one up there. I gotta get the Gerudo outfit thing. I don't warm Cephalina. Electric Cephalina. This one. This is the triangle one, and I know this one goes in the second one. So right here. Oh, I did it. Easy. Easy. That was a lot easier than I remember. I could head to Gerudo Town. I think I'm gonna head to Gerudo Town. Cause in the next video, I mean, cause I still have to do Yiga Clan. But I think I'm just gonna do Gerudo Town already. Maybe I'll go to that other shrine. Chest, let me down. But yeah, I have started streaming on Twitch. I will leave the link in the description to my channel. I've been streaming Ocarina of Time for a while. Well, I mean, for the past few streams now, I'm just gonna stream it till I beat it. It's the 64 version. I downloaded it on the Wii. So yeah, I'm having fun with that. Hope you guys enjoy watching me. Now I'm gonna head to, I'm gonna head to Gerudo Town. But if I do this, the shrine like over there. No, I'll just head to Gerudo Town. Where is Gerudo Town? It's right here. Gerudo Town. Start that, and I mean, I probably do like everything Gerudo Town has to do. You have to go to the Yi Clan, so I'll probably do that in like the next episode. Yi Clan hideout. But I'll probably do in this episode like the Gerudo Town shrine, talk to Riju. That's Karakara Bazaar, but I don't think I have enough rupees. For the Gerudo Vi stuff. But you can probably sell stuff here, is my guess. I mean, you can probably sell stuff here. So I have a lot of ore to sell. I have those, and those. And then on top of the Karakara Bazaar, you can buy what's it called? Oh, beetle. There we go. He'll sweet sell stuff to him.
Wow.
Nice.
Wow.
Let's go. Yeah, thank you, Beetle. Thank you. So now let's go up here. I want to see if I can go ahead and buy the Gerudo Vi stuff. If I can, that'd be great. You might have to go to Gerudo Town first. Oh yeah, he's not up here. The guy that you buy him from. So you have to go to Gerudo Town and you have to come back. Oh, so you know what I'll do? I'll place my travel medallion here. Since I have that, so I don't have to, like, so I can save the walk. Smart moves. Smart moves. Doing that, screw that. I don't know if the shrine up here is difficult or not. Hopefully it's not. Oh, there's still a tower over there. How many towers do I have left? Oh, there's still three. We gotta do those before. I'm actually doing that. We gotta do those before. Whoa. We gotta do those before going to Ganon. But I might stream Breath of the Wild. Like, once I do everything I need to do, I might stream Breath of the Wild, like, before fighting Ganon. Or, like, doing some post-game stuff. Like, side quests, shrine quests, Korok seeds, etc., etc. But, I also think I'll stream... Because one thing I want to do before fighting Ganon is bringing Cass back to Rito Village. So I might stream that. And then stream, like, one of the side... Stream, like... Me doing some of the shrine quests and do a video where I do some of the shrine quests. What am I doing? The whole picture. Oh, I know. I remember this shrine. All right, here we go. No, you need the box somewhere else. Easy. No. And you have to use this chest. Oh, I'll take that. It's 37, which I replaced it for. Let's get rid of you. But we need this chest. Alright, so I know you need to put the box. I know where you need to put the box. Oh no, there's another box there. Give me a barrel. Thank you. got this box. Oh, now we need to get these over here. This box has to go right there. Why is that? Why is that being like? There we go. Easy. That was an easy shrine. Good shrine, easy shrine every once in a while. There we go. So now, I think you have to like go into Gerudo Town. Now you gotta go back to Karakara Bazaar, and you gotta go on top, like where I climbed up that ladder, and there will be a guy, and he'll sell you some clothes. It looks like a girl, but it's a guy. And I should have enough rubies. I think you only need 600 to buy, because you don't buy, like the headpiece, shirt, and then pants. You buy them all at once. So I think, and I'm pretty sure it's for like 600 rupees. Yep, there he is. This is definitely the Divine Beast that takes the longest. This is definitely the longest Divine Beast that, like, it takes the longest to get into it. You fight a boss on your way to it. Oh, shoot, Link! Okay, so now let's go. Oh, and we can just travel to the shrine. I think I'm about to end the video. Let's enter the city and then I'll end. And in the next episode, we're gonna take on the Yiga Clan hideout. Now, something I did notice that I didn't really notice any other time I played the game. I'll show you once we can do a map. Here's something I noticed. So this tower gave you all this, but like you can see, like this is in the wasteland region. I mean the highland region. But look, this is where the Yiga Clan hideout is. So I just thought that was kind of cool. So now we can enter the town. Yeah, they're not gonna question this big old sword and shield. Boom. Alright, that'll be it for this episode. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like. If you want to see more, make sure to subscribe. I think I'll be streaming tomorrow, so I'll see you guys then. Peace out.